QuadJacks TV. OMG, Phil Galfond.
Great to meet you. Yeah.
Thanks so much for making time for us.
Good to meet you too.
Day three of the main event. What's it been like so far?
Started off very well for me. I had one player put a lot of money in, drawing pretty much dead, and chipped up quite a bit, won a lot of small medium pots, and just right before this break lost the biggest pot I played, where I folded to a river check raise. Would have been like a 500k pot. I think I actually was wrong given the way he reacted, but he didn't show or anything.
No?
So I'm a little shaken by that. I'll be fine by the time we get back up.
How would you play day three differently than you've played maybe day one and day two?
Honestly, I don't. The whole time, you know, there's value of tournament life and things like that, but you really just have to adjust your table, and I'm playing to win, so I'm not really scared to get my stack in if I have to. I'm okay with gambling if I have the best of it. Every day is kind of the same as it gets, you know, closer and closer to the bubble. You start to play a little bit different, and everybody else plays different, so you just adjust to that.
Okay. Now, finally, almost at the close of the 2012 World Series, what's this year been like for you?
It's been all right. I spent maybe half of the last year in Vancouver, and then various parts of the U.S. the other half, and I was just playing online and enjoying it. I mean, I guess I finished on an upswing, but overall it was kind of so-so of a year for me, but that happens. I'm used to that.
How many events did you play at this year's World Series of Poker?
Main event is my fifth.
Okay.
So, not too many.
All right. Listen, good luck in there, and I hope we can catch up with you again later.
Cool. Thanks.
Thanks.
Take care.